Hey friends, Ryan Dohrn here, your sales and marketing coach. How you doing? Do you write a lot of emails? I do. Do you write a lot of presentations? I do. How about a lot of proposals? I do as well. Friends, take it from me, you need to read what you write twice. Hey, I fall victim to it, you know, really as well. I hit send way too soon and that can haunt you later. Read what you write twice. Here's another tip for you. Download Grammarly. It's so inexpensive. There's a plugin for Microsoft Word, for PowerPoint, as well for your email. It allows you to really stay grammar tight and focused. Friends, read what you write twice before you click send. Stop yourself from being embarrassed. Slow down a little bit. I've got that problem too. I've got a little sign right here. And the little sign says, slow the blank down. Slow down, it'll be okay, and make sure you read what you write twice. It's kind of hard to say. Say that fast. Read what you write twice. Never mind. Read what you write twice. All right, friends, that's your tip for the week. We'll see you next time. If I can be of help to you or your company and just maybe have some fun and get you motivated, reach out to me over at ryandohrn.com. All right, friends, we'll see you next time.